What do you think of China?
China is a huge country.
And how huge?
It's beyond your imagination.
No.
Across the sun and above the clouds, the sky is clear. This day will be fun to make you love her. What in the name?
Save me. I would like to travel there.
Oh, I love China. I want to visit China.
It's definitely something on my list.
Yes, definitely. I would love to see the Great Wall also.
I think I want to visit sometime.
Yeah, I would love to go.
I would love to be there.
I would love to travel there.
I would like to travel there.
Beautiful and many people in there.
That it's a large country.
China is, I think, huge. A lot of people, a lot of culture.
Lots of red things.
Ooh, I think it's very diverse.
I think there's probably a lot more variety than people imagine because it's so big.
They may have a lot of different, not only touristic places, but also like culturally wise, impressive places.
Deep and old history.
Interesting food culture and
a long history.
Yeah, a long history.
It's probably very different from Europe.
This mixture of ancient millenary culture and modern technology.
I think it's beautiful with all its imaginations, lots of nature, yeah.
The nature seems really cool.
Populous, busy cities. And then I think also the other side, when I think of kind of the countryside of China, where it's calmer, more nature, and I think more of peacefulness.
I think it's very civilized, a lot of technology going around.
I'm not surprised that the development in China is going very fast because people are doing a wonderful job. So
everybody's really polite.
You can supply all around the world. Definitely, I'd love to go to Beijing.
Beijing, and then the Great Wall. The Wall?
The Chinese Wall.
Oh, the Great Wall. Definitely.
Probably Macau.
Urumqi. The Shaolin Monastery.
I want to go to Shenzhen.
I would like to go to Xiamen and Nanjing.
I think I would want to go to Hong Kong and Shanghai.
I want to go to Xi'an. It's a very historical place. Yeah, it would be cool to go there.
The food.
I like the food.
Probably the food.
Noodles. Chinese street food.
Chinese food, for example, and that I like very much.
Because I've heard the food is very different in different parts of the country. So I would really love to go and travel in different parts and try the food in different parts.
I wanna eat Xiaolongbao.
I want to go skiing there. I heard some ski regions which are really interesting. Backpacking more nature to the modern nature and the things which other tourists don't see.
Well, I think I'd like to do hiking. I think I'd like to do something like really outdoors and a lot more off the huge cities.
How huge are like China? Oh, very huge. Beyond your imagination.
Chao hu,
ni shang shang, de zhong guo.